my wife Roberta has needled me a couple of times that I haven't named anything after her. My wife's still waiting for the the right thing to come along. Yes, you see, that's the thing. It has to be something appropriate. It can't, it can't be a parasite or a worm or something. I've made all sorts of really amazing and completely unexpected discoveries. I've spent a better part of my life discovering species that are new to science, and that still gives me a massive thrill every time I pick up an animal and I realize nobody has ever seen this animal before. If I don't know something, there's a way of finding it out, and I think that's a super important part of one's education and mindset. And my dad was always very inquisitive. My dad never said, "I don't know." He always said, "Well, let's find out." We've moved from a feeling that the Earth is infinite to a feeling that the Earth is this little marble floating in space, and it's the only Earth that we have, and that we have to conserve it. Every other species on the planet has just as much right to its turf and its environment as we do as humans. It's an enormous pleasure to try and pass on the excitement that I've experienced in my life, and you know, try and impart that to the next generation of students. A lot of people seem to think that they have to spend, you know, 5 days out of the week in misery to just get to the other 2 days. It's only 2 days till Friday. That's not a way to live your life. The secret to happiness is getting a job that you look forward to Monday morning, to going back and carrying on the good fight, you know. You have to pursue what you love.
Thanks to all of you who helped make this film possible. All of our films are totally crowdfunded. So if you'd like to continue to support us on our journey, check out our Green Renaissance page on Patreon.